this place is really packed. I guess that we're lucky that they could squeeze us all in together.
Oh, I'm sorry, sir.
I'll say.
Lucky.
Dawson, Nicole and I were just discussing your summer plans.
Yes, your father mentioned the possibility of you interning in Hollywood. You know, I have plenty of contacts there. I'm sure I could set you up with a summer job at an agency or a production company.
Isn't that the city that you said would, and I quote, eat me for breakfast?
Look, I'm sorry if I was hasty in my analysis.
Apology not accepted.
Dawson, you don't mean that.
Yes, I do. Spent months working on a film that you gave 2 seconds of thought to before annihilating, after which you proceeded to steer me away from the business as much as possible. But now that you're dating my father, all of a sudden I'm worthy of an internship in Los Angeles?
You asked me to be truthful, Dawson. Now, I may not be a fan of your work, but I am certainly a fan of your enthusiasm. I mean, there are plenty of other opportunities in the film business, not just creatively speaking.
Ah, so I'm not creative enough.
No, you're misunderstanding me.
I don't think I am.
All right. Everyone ready to order?
Yeah.
You guys go ahead. Dawson and I will be right back. So this is your idea of a romantic evening?
Joy, that woman trashed my movie, came this close to crushing every single one of my career hopes, and now she's stealing my father. What am I supposed to do? Just talk about the weather?
Dawson, I know. I realize this. But by letting her get the best of you, you're putting a petty little battle before us and our night. I mean, it's upsetting.
I'm sorry. I'm sorry. Look, hey, for the sake of our evening, I will rise above, okay?
Oh, no.
Good evening, Mrs. Bailey.
Could you get us a meeting?
Is this a French restaurant or a French farce?